Open the World Map Properties and view the Coordinate System's settings. Find and expand the Layers folder. Click the GCS WGS 1984 entry to set the data frame to that CS and click OK. Click the Map Navigate Full Extent button to show the whole world again. In Contents, right-click the lat-long layer and choose Label to turn the labels off.